We have not established any link between the shooter and the victim.